आप निर्गुण निर्विकार होके शाश्वत स्वरूप अनंत स्वरूप है। आप नाम रूप लेके विश्व रूप धारण करके इसी में आपका निर्गुण स्वरूप का और सगुण स्वरूप का वर्णन करके पोयम किए हैं इंग्लिश में, उसका अनुवाद मराठी में किए हैं। उसका गाना बहुत लोगों ने शुरू में राग डाले थे, पूरा गाना को राग नहीं हुआ था, वो गाना को अभी सब चार पाँच अपन आदमी मिल के राग डाले हैं। ये गाना का इंग्लिश और मराठी साथ साथ पुस्तक छपने का विचार है। उसमें अच्छा प्रेम से गाने वाले को गाने का इच्छा देना और सबसे प्रेम से गा के उसका क्या अनंत अंदर बाहर का सुख है, सब सुख शाश्वत सुख सब को मिलने जैसा आपका अनुग्रह कीजिए, आशीर्वाद कीजिए। ओम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम, ओम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम,
ओम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम, ओम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम, ओम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम, ओम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम, ओम। प्रेम सुधा devotional songs glorifying God, especially when they are set to a soothing melodious tune, help in making the mind more receptive to absorb and remain in God thought to the exclusion of all other dissimilar thoughts. Such songs continue to inspire all the time when they are composed by spiritually evolved souls. On attaining the spiritual heights, Swami Ramdas of Anandasam, Kerala, endearingly called by his devotees as beloved Papa, brought out his ecstatic union with the reality through inspiring poems in English on all aspects of the Lord, which takes one to the supreme heights, manifest, unmanifest, and transcendent truth. Some of his poems were translated into Marathi and published in book form as Prem Sudha. Mother Krishna Bai, his first and foremost disciple and a God-realized soul, who with beloved Papa founded Anandasam, felt greatly enthused by reading Prem Sudha and wanted to have the poems properly set to tune by Marathi knowing ashram devotees. Whenever health permitted, she herself used to sing a few of the songs every day in the bhajan hall. She expected and encouraged others also to sing the songs daily. It is gratifying to note that the Bombay devotees are planning to have the songs recorded in audio cassettes and CDs and make them easily available to the devotees in different parts of India and abroad. May this venture bring out Sadhguru Bilal Prabhupada's experiences expressed in these songs to reach many seekers and be a source of inspiration and guidance to them. Om Sri Ram Jai Ram.